One is you definitely want to get, so every day you want to get up and move. If your body's not moving, it's degenerating, which means it's decaying essentially. So you need, there are certain movements that can be very helpful. There's centralizing exercises. Just for example, if this was to happen in my neck, I might find a combination of movements that say, hey, putting my hand up here on top of my head, also leaning my head back and looking up, bring me relief. If that's bringing you relief, you want to repeat that movement maybe 10 times an hour, okay, as you're awake. But you want to find relieving and movements to help take that stress off those that nerve as well as a disc, help allow your body to rest and recover. Even putting a pillow underneath your knee, one or two pillows underneath your knees, when you're trying to sleep on your back, that will take a lot off your lower back if you're having low back issues. And if you have any questions, reach out.